He's climbed Mount Everest, the purest of all mountains in the most dangerous of conditions, 4 times in 1 weekend.
It's a little nippy up here.
He's ridden a purebred rodeo horse named Crazy Lightning 506 times and never been thrown once.
Is that the best you got?
He once won the purest of all competitions, a staring contest, with his own reflection.
Best 2 out of 3, huh?
He's the most pure man in the world.
I don't always drink water, but when I do, I prefer purified water. Stay pure, my friends.